back in the soup. I'll check the guide because I don't want to spend so much time scouring this whole city for the stashes. So there's three candidate locations. There's over here in this building. There's two possibilities in this way, and there's another chance over here. Well, since I'm close to this one, which is also where Rabinovich was, we're going that way. And I wasn't really watching where I was going. I shouldn't really be walking around so encumbered. Okay, so that location isn't it. Inside one of these doors. Oh, so I don't think it's at this one. Which will take us to the other side of Pripyat. I wish I knew how to get up there. Now, are these guys back at their posts? Yes, they are. I don't think they'll have any 545 somehow. Which is what I'm in dire need of. continue on. Ah. We got an easy. Oops. All that back. I was considering using an anomalous bison, but I thought, nah. Continue on. Not commentating a lot. Probably because I've been quite ill, actually. I had a fever for 2 days. But, 39 degrees. What temperature is that? It's pretty high. So I'm still recovering from that. I heard some guy. That's where the thermoses were. Another backpack down there. So we level up. Doesn't appear to be. Apparently it's down here. Okay, that's the last one. Nice. Alright, so I'm probably going to be teleported somewhere. How much speed weight have I got? 3.7. No, I didn't get teleported anywhere. That is a real nice change. So yeah, we've done Kostya's Pripyat stashes. And I've got a feeling that I might have taken the decoder out of order because there's some limitation on when you get it, when you should take it. So I'm a little bit concerned about that. Again, I'll have to check the guide. I think what the plan will be now is to just see if I can get back to the bar with my trusty teleporter, wherever it is. Right, let's see where it goes. Probably Agriprom Underground, as it always tends to go there. And that's Cordon, I think. Moon over Cordon. Not so bad. Okay, I'll have that. Ah, no, I won't. Let's go see Sid. And we'll trade some stuff off to him. Ah, the music. Alright. Should I do this on camera or off camera? What would I have to do? Turn all the volume right down. Oh, it doesn't matter. There's all the noises, and maybe I can just blather over the top of it, which will prevent the algorithm from detecting it too well. So what do I want to sell him? I do want to sell him this, because it's massive and it's heavy, and I want to sell that, and all this ammo. And that leaves me with quite a lot of kilos free, so... there's not a lot I actually want from Sid because he doesn't have the ammo I need, so... I do want shotgun ammo.
Not bad. That's and, my boy. You made my death.
What do you got here? Find a Medusa. You can have those stuff as well.
Good stuff you've got there.
I don't need 1200 rounds.
Not
That's
bad.
Enough.
Some pretty good stuff you've got there. Not bad.
Have you got a scope, my friend? Do you have a scope? What's his armor-plated gloves? Yeah, they seem like a good idea, but you actually can't, you can't melee those guys, because they just insta hit you. The gamma seems off a bit. Soul. I thought I picked one up. No, I didn't pick one up. Oh well. Well, we'll try it again. And see where we end up. Radar. Where am I? Oh, I'm in a truck. See him there. It's like the gamma's all stuck. There we go. Alright, I can see Syak. Sell off some of this stuff. And then to go to the bar. I should probably go past should I go army warehouses and then the bar? Or Sakharov.
Come closer. Let's have
Wild Territory bar. Hey, ammo.
Это же гений. Все признали, поздравили, еще 5 лет добавили. Правильно, чтоб еще изобрел что-то.
No, I also need to unlock this one.
Let's have a little talk.
Верховные структуры и в бизнес. Кто сидел 10 лет, тот президент. Кто 5, тот вице-президент.
That one.
Больше, чем из тюрем, в бизнес пришло народу только из горкома, обкомов и...
Actually, I don't have enough ammo to keep that, so I'll sell it.
Теперь коммерсанты. ЦК и ЗК. А иностранцы понять не могут. Откуда у русских всего за 2-3 года появились деловые люди в нечищенных
туфлях
и галстуках, похожих на рваное собачье ухо?
And...
Причем
that should just about do it, I think.
При этом любой без всякого компьютера
which will bring us
высчитать, какая у него будет чистая прибыль.
Back down to a decent amount.
В обмен на кирпичную линию, которую установлен в купленном колхозе, взятую в банке за взятку в размере проданного в Голландию лучшего полотна бывшего обкома в духе
собственности
размером 40 метров на 60 километров.
That'll do. I don't want to take on any of his missions right now. We want to go back and see Kat. Really having trouble deciding. I guess it might be a bit faster this way. There's an anomaly right on the exit. And we'll pick it back up again in Yantar.